The principal and the boy, Peter, are arguing in the principal office after Peter has shown him the X-ray.
So, this is the X-ray, the box that will turn a human into younger or older? Yeah, of course. Do you think I'm telling lies? I have been very patient with you, Peter. You are trying to cover your mistake of dyeing your hair white by telling me all sorts of nonsense? Are you trying to trick me?
Thank you, principal. Listen. After I told you the whole story regarding this X-ray, you still don't believe me. You just don't understand. Just let my parents know they know me well.
Okay, that is exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to write a letter to your parents telling that you are suspended from school for telling lies.
What?
You can go out now. Go, leave me.
Liar. This X-ray is for you. Goodbye.
Peter is not suspended from school after a few days. He was curious when he received a letter from his mother in his letterbox.
Dear son, I have received a letter from your principal saying that you are suspended from school for telling lies. I was shocked after finished reading the letter. So I went to meet your principal as soon as I received the letter. Your principal told me to keep it private and confidential about what has happened in the principal's office. However, son, meet your principal in his office tomorrow. He has something special for you. Your mom, Roger.
Peter went into the principal office.
Good morning, principal. Nice, Peter. I left a gift for you. It's in the eighth grade. I'm very sorry for all the misunderstanding before.
Okay, you can have a look.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you like it?
Ha! It's a thing! Oh, hi!
For the audience information, this is what has happened in the principal office after Peter's mama has met up with the principal, so that you guys are not kept in suspense.
Principal, I have received a letter from you saying that my son is suspended from school for telling lies. Is it true?
Yes, that is the truth. Your son is trying to cover his mistake. He is trying to trick me by telling me a very ridiculous story.
How come my son's hair is white? Can you tell me the ridiculous story to me?
So, you do not know about it? Your son is a liar.
Let me tell you more about it. How can you say that my son is telling lies even though I don't know the story? Okay, tell me the story now.